Because our bot will send the current weather around the city, we should use some weather API provider. In this video, we will get a token as well as install a client for comfortable obtaining weather data. I found a good weather API provider. Go to your browser and type apixu.com. It's free, fast and simple API for weather. Okay, now let's sign up to this site and get our token. Click sign up. You can sign up using the Facebook, Google Plus, GitHub, or type manually email and name. We will sign up using the GitHub. After registration, you will get your API key. Here is it. You can find the examples of using this API. To avoid using the libraries to make an HTTP request, we can install the official apixu client. Copy and save your API key. And let's go to interactive section. On this page, you can test your API key and try to get weather for entered city. Let's try to get the weather with our API key. And then we will install the Node.js client. Let's try with London. Okay, the response code is 200. So as we see in response body, it's working. Okay, now let's go to API libraries section and go to official Node.js library. Press on apixu Node.js. We can install the latest build using this command: npm install apixu Node.js master. Let's copy this command and run in the functions folder in our project. Open the terminal. Don't forget a save flag. Okay, we successfully installed our client. Now let's open the editor and try to connect this library. First of all, let's include this apixu library. Const apixu require apixu. On the next line, let's initialize the apixu client using the API key. Type const apixu client new apixu apixu object API key and paste your key. Okay, we successfully connected the apixu client. So we can try to test our weather API, for example, in Hello World function. Go inside Hello World function and remove this line. We will add a simple logic to get a current weather, for example, in London. Type apixu client dot current. This method takes a query. It's a name of the city. Type London. And now call them. And we will send the current object. And don't forget to call the catch method. If will be an error, we will send an error object. Okay, let's save and run this function locally. Copy this URL and go to browser. As you see, our client is working and we got the current weather in London. It's not actually current weather, but it's an object with current weather and location, region, time. You can find these fields temp C and temp F. It's the weather in Celsius and in Fahrenheit. In the next video, we will add the logic to our bot. We will send the weather depending on the entered city inside the bot.